Hold up. Two weeks ago, I had a young kid come from the States. He was 15 years old, piano player. Came in, knocked the fucking socks off of everybody in here. Oh, where you going? No. In my house, I do this. When I hear young people playing music, not fucking playing a computer, you know? There's too many young people playing fucking computers, you know, and try to play music with computers, which is so fucked up. It is so fucked up. No, I'm sorry, it's fucked up, because once you do it, don't study music. They use the computer as a crutch. Now, if you, hear me out, because I'm a programmer. If you use it as a tool to write and you're playing music and you work and understand music, good. I'm not talking about those people. I'm talking about the ones who don't sit down and study, who don't take the time to learn the instrument, like this young brother right here. And me, my hand to you, bro. I'm going to come back on stage with you to play something after. I'm going to play something special with you because this gentleman, what are you studying?
Trying French.
Mont-Joli. Donc, il vient de première fois pour mon jam, et je vais soir faire, parce qu'il study jazz, ce soir je fais un truc particulier avec lui. Mais après, ok? So, I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to bring you back up. Bon, on fait une, et then je vais inviter pour un truc spécial pour toi. Ok? Mais, Autrico guitar! Je vous dis avant, j'avais 60 ans, je commence à jouer dans le bar quand j'ai 15 ans. Quand j'ai 15 ans, tout le monde dit, oh putain, c'est jeune bassiste, c'est super. Il est grandi, quand il grandit, il fait le tout bien. And my turn to say, you got a chance, man, you can fucking play. Fuck. I will bring him back up for one more song, you know, for something special. Can I get a drum roll, please, for the next song?